So I just discovered that if you press Alt F3, you get this watercolor. Well, you get all these different graphical settings. You can just kind of play with it all. I don't know, it's pretty neat. Let me go back and press Control Z. Change the camera view first. And just pick a point. Just kind of hook this bitch. That's how you play BeamNG.